This question arises many times when individuals who have a judgment against them are worried that that judgment creditor could foreclose on their homestead. It's important to note that only those individuals with a security interest in that property, and particularly your homestead, can foreclose on that property if there's a default under the terms of the mortgage and the note.